Smartphone brand Honor is well known for churning out great value smartphones at roughly the same rate that Pharrell Williams pumps out annoyingly infectious pop hits, and the latest fresh new Honor 8X may be its best effort yet. This mighty 6.5-inch handset boasts some killer design and some really smart camera tech too, and yet still somehow costs less than 250 quid here in the UK. Now you may have gathered that, yes, spoiler alert, I do rather like the Honor 8X. So get ready for lots of glowing praise, because here is my in-depth Honor 8X review. And don't forget, for lots more on the latest and greatest mobile tech, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and ding that notifications bell. Cheers. First off, that design is flippin' blummin' effin' lovely. Honor has produced a budget smartphone that closely apes the overpriced iPhone XS and XS Max, with super skinny bezels surrounding that huge display. I could go into in-depth techie detail about how they've restructured the antenna and lots of other crucial design elements in there to make this possible, or I could just show you lots more sexy shots. Flip it over and the Honor 8X's shiny rear isn't quite as thrilling as the front end, at least in this black model. I like the two-tone effect, but it's otherwise quite unremarkable. However, the blue version is a definite improvement, offering a similar striation effect to the Honor 10 flagship phone. Of course, there's no water resistance here, but the 8X still seems rugged enough to survive plenty of bumps and scrapes, and you do get a form of screen protector slapped there on the front. If you're after something for enjoying movies on the move, you really can't go wrong. That 6.5-inch IPS panel is one of the biggest of 2018 so far, while the Full HD Plus resolution means crisp visuals. Like all of Honor's screens, the 8X pumps out some poppy colours too, and you can scale back the vibrancy if you like. No problems with visibility either. This display is definitely bright enough to comfortably use outside, even when the sun dares to poke out from the clouds. And yes, shocker, there is indeed a notch up top to help achieve that gorgeous bezel-free design. Don't worry if you're dead against them though, because you can hide the wee bugger away in the Honor 8X's settings. It's no surprise to see a nice bit of EMUI 8.2 from Huawei sat there lovingly on top of Android Oreo, and as usual, this adds a host of bonus features, many of which are actually genuinely useful. For instance, we're eternally grateful that the one-handed mode is back in action here on the Honor 8X, as this phone is an absolute monster. This just shrinks everything down towards the bottom of the screen to make it much easier to fumble with your thumb. There's plenty of other gesture controls and other bits thrown in there as well. One of my most favourite bits remains that facial recognition tech though, which is impressively back in action here on the Honor 8X. It works just as well as with more premium Honor handsets. As always, this supports raise to wake, it just recognises your face and boom, you're straight into your desktops, no hanging about. And of course, you do get a rear mounted fingerprint sensor as backup as well, which once again proves swift and responsive. On the whole, the Honor 8X's performance is pretty decent too, despite the more basic Kirin 710 chipset chucked in there. The 4GB of RAM helps to keep everything running smoothly, even when you've got lots of apps on the go at once, with very few stutters or stumbles during everyday use. And while the Honor 8X isn't quite as capable of gaming as the slightly more expensive Honor Play, you still get full support for Huawei's GPU Turbo update and the typical game suite features such as the Do Not Disturb mode to keep those pesky notifications at bay when you're busy sniping fools. PUBG plays at a respectable enough frame rate on medium detail settings, so the Honor 8X is definitely a worthy choice for gaming on a tight budget. And battery life is another winner. Like the Honor 8X's display, the battery stuffed inside of this thing is rather big. 3750mAh to be precise. I found that I could get basically a day and a half of mixed use from a single charge, no problem at all. And meanwhile, streaming media non-stop gives around 10 hours of playback. You've also got full fast charge support too, so you can power the Honor 8X back up in a jiffy when needed. As for the camera tech, it's a dual lens setup with a 20 megapixel f1.8 primary lens backed by a simple 2 megapixel depth sensor to help out with those portrait shots. You once again have Huawei's smart scene recognition on board, or AI mode as it's now known, to bring your photos to life. But even more impressive is that fantastic long exposure night mode, which works even when you're holding the 8X in your trembling fist. That's something previously seen on Huawei's flagship P20 and P20 Pro smartphones. The fact that they've bunged it in the Honor 8X is frankly bollock blasting. For all you need to know, including full photo and video samples, go check out our in-depth Honor 8X camera review. So that in a tidy little nutshell is what we think of the Honor 8X. I've been using it as my full-time smartphone for about a week now, and definitely very impressive stuff. In fact, I will happily stick with this rather than returning to the iPhone XS. Let us know what you think down in the comments below. Is this the best budget smartphone of 2018? Very possibly, to be perfectly honest with you. Be great to hear your thoughts, and don't forget to hit subscribe and ding that notifications bell for more on the latest greatest mobile tech. Cheers, love you!